I think it's a little bit surreal. I think when you're there, you don't fully understand the grasp of the magnitude of the Olympics.
It's kind of cliche that they talk about, you know, you walk into the stadium at opening ceremonies and how emotional that is for an athlete. Until you go through it, you don't really understand what it means. I kind of equate it to you enter the stadium an athlete and you leave an Olympian.
When you arrive there, you are interacting with so many people that from different countries, even our own country, in different sports that have gone through the similar journey that you have, and you're getting to talk to them and really understand that you're all the same, you always all have the same passion, and are really excited to come there for those 2 weeks to compete and try and win a medal.
You know, walking around the village and seeing like all these athletes that are just absolutely amazing at what, you know, what each individual athlete does, and seeing, you know, famous, like whether it be like basketball players or like Usain Bolt.
It's pretty incredible to see how serious other sports are, they take their sport, and then it's like mixing in all the other countries is just, it's a whole bunch of cultures and different like routines and what people do, and it's really amazing to see.
You walk into that Olympic village and you just see that many great athletes and everybody striving for something great is really inspiring.
Once you go to the dining hall, that's really where the interaction comes with all the other people. And you know, the really fun thing about the Olympics is kind of seeing the different people from the different countries, seeing their sizes, seeing what their body types are, and kind of guessing what sports they're from.
I know amongst like the Cal community, we have a bunch of different, you know, ranges of nationalities represented. And so I, you know, one afternoon or one evening for dinner, we like just sat and we had, you know, Estonia and Serbia and Denmark and USA and like everywhere, you know, all from all around the world, just kind of sitting out and having dinner together.
You know, it's fun seeing all that and being able to interact with them, knowing that, you know, they all took different paths to get to the Olympics, but, you know, ultimately we were all here at the same place trying to do the same thing.
You know, it makes an enormous impact on you. And it's, you know, and it's just a culmination of all that hard work and all the sacrifice that you put in to get to that place.
Just being at the Olympics and understanding what the Olympic movement stands for is really special. I mean, it's about teamwork, about friendship, about respecting your competitors, and really bringing the idea of fair play to the table. And when you're at the Olympics, you can feel it. It's tangible. And that's what really makes it special. I think the spectators can even feel that, even the people at home watching on TV.
I think when you get back home, usually, and people say, oh, I saw this on TV, or I saw that, or that's when it kind of goes like, wow, the world was watching what we were doing. And I think that's when it's kind of the times that it's hit me, that's like, this is a pretty major event, and got people from all over the world just stopping their day-to-day you know, lives to kind of check out and see the world come together in good sportsmanship and camaraderie, and it's a really special opportunity.